underway in the Rose Bowl. It's a short kick, trying to keep it away from number five. Bounces. Michael Rector takes it along the sideline, and the starting receiver for the Cardinal gets it out across the 30-yard line. So the first road start. And they will throw it on first down as Burns stands in and delivers a slant. It's a catch about a half yard short of the first down there by Trent Irwin. This down after the 10-yard gain on the opening play. And now the first catch from McCaffrey, who cuts it back, is tripped up after a 3-yard gain.
They're still gelling. They're doing a pretty good job.
Here's a throw near side. Catch made by Rector, who is upended. Jaleel Wadu. They throw it to him in the flat, and somehow he's loose and is corralled in UCLA territory after making a first down. He's been the most of those jumbo formations. A whole lot of big bodies up there, and a shift to the right side. And that's where McCaffrey tries to run it. Hits a seam. McCaffrey plays off a block. Another first down inside the 35 before Kenny Young, the defensive leader for the Bruins.
And the message to number 47.
He was counted on to have a huge night in the heart of that Bruin defense. 13 for McCaffrey on that run. He's got it again. The quick burst. McCaffrey into the secondary. Hauled down to the 20, but huge holes and a good-looking opening drive by the Cardinal.
Yeah,
for McCaffrey in the pistol now. Hesitation. Burns has still got it. He's a pretty good runner, too, for a big guy. He likes contact. Well, he got some there, and he also got a flag. He was hammered hard.
Offense number 57. 10-yard penalty. Betting first down.
And it's the veteran Johnny Casper is making his.
It was a wide open play.
So the Cardinal behind the chains now at first and 20, and a whistle.
False start. Number 64 offense. 5-yard penalty. Names first down.
David Bright. He's a calls here in first and 25. They handed to McCaffrey, who plows ahead for a short game. McCaffrey, 10-yard line to make a first down. Burns in the pocket, now runs away, looks for a block, gets one, and shows that he is a physical runner. He's a guy that at 235 free in the slot to the left. Bruins rush four. Burns has plenty of time. McCaffrey was tripped up, didn't get out as Jayon Brown was in coverage, and it's fourth down for three so far on the season. This from 37 yards. Knocks it right through. So the Cardinal take the same energy and execution that they do on the road. We'll see if they can in their first offensive series as Jake Bailey kicks it deep into the end zone, and it'll be a touchback. So Josh
passing game, so he's still adjusting to the scheme.
Twice this year they've taken a deep shot in the opening play. This time they feed the tailback. That's Soso Jimabo, the tall Texan, in a short game.
To do a really good job. You're going to see a lot of different linebackers who are going to have to do a very, very good job of their gap responsibilities.
Second and hand up, but Jimabo is swung down by Solomon Thomas, the best. Sets up Roseman with a third and 9. Stanford just 2 down linemen on this third down look, and Rosen pressured, throws complete, but well short of a first down.
Catches there with UCLA.
McCaffrey back deep. The true freshman Austin Kent sort of bobbled the snap. Got a frantic punt away. At least he kept it away from number 5, and it actually worked out pretty well. Rolls out. Start 3 of 4. McCaffrey has 32 yards rushing and 4 carries.
UCLA showing man-to-man across the board, safety in the middle, and they're dropping back off of it now to the right. That's why Burns made a check.
Burns looks left immediately, fires Rector. Catch! Not now, they ruled incomplete. There was some hesitation. Nate,
the one-on-one matchup. Michael Rector, number 3, is going to have to make plays and win when he gets one-on-one matchups.
World-class speed, fastest guy on the team, although McCaffrey disputes that a little bit. And this is the tailback testing the middle. Jaleel Wadu at buck 75 came in and tackled him.
Hope our kid is a big dude.
Not for those who tried to take him on.
No.
He's in the slot to the right on this 3rd and 6. Burns sacked, and that's the first sack by UCLA against Stanford in the last.
Holding. Defense number 42. 10-yard penalty. Yardage will result in a first down.
Defense. They had a chance to get Stanford off the field.
But how about that, Kirk? The last four meetings, no sacks of a Stanford quarterback by UCLA. It's incredible. McCaffrey makes a little cut, tries to bounce it, cannot escape. That was a sure tackle there by Josh Woods, the linebacker. Against Clemson in Death Valley. Look forward to that one. Second and nine from the I formation. McCaffrey. Again, clogged middle and picks his way for a short gain. The Bruins guys up front doing a pretty good job. McCaffrey a breather on this play, not out there on third and six. Burns from the pocket, delivers a strike. Again, another first down. Irwin went down low and got it. He made his first nine third down completions. Think about that against a good defense. This is Bryce Love, the speedster, spelling McCaffrey, and bounces a routine run into a nine. It was a national record at the time. McCaffrey back in there as Burns throws a pick. Picked off over the middle. Kenny Young, the linebacker, picks up blocks. And Young motoring down inside the 30, shoved out of bounds. And the veteran linebacker capitalizes on the mistake by the 40-yard return after the pick sets up the Bruins at the 26. You fake it to Jamabo. Rosen wanted to take a shot downfield and said throws it down short. And that's the running back, Jamabo, a short gain after Jordan. Still been productive, but it's what could have been, what might have been, if he'd made throws like that. This is Nate Starks. This is the first time that the Bruins have all three of their tailback rotation available in the same game. Get Ishmael Adams, the speedster receiver in the backfield to Rosen's right. Hand it to him. And Adams, who was an excellent defensive player, was a bunch of
play out at receiver.
Red zone's been a problem this year for the Bruins, especially in that overtime loss at A&M. Just a nightmare, able to punch in only one of six trips against a quality defense and a tough. Starks powers forward. It's a physical run, but it'll set up third down, and he's in the game. They need five on this third down. Rosen, good protection, throws a dart across the middle, touchdown! Nate Iese, the tight end, and the Bruins cash in the interception and take the lead.
Here, the ruling on the field is confirmed. Touchdown.
And UCLA gets a huge play, an athletic interception. Kenny Young, the guy from Louisiana that LSU badly wanted, disappointed some of the home folks when he decided to come to Westwood. He makes the play that sets up a 26-yard touchdown drive in six plays. Rosen to Iese, his goal line. And they kick it well away, and this one bounces out of bounds, so they make the safe play but give Cardinal
Kevin Hogan, Andrew Luck type of quarterback. We'll see if he can do any better here.
McCaffrey dances through the hole, cuts it back, gets a pick from the official there, may have actually gotten in the way and prevented a bigger gain, but it will move the chain. McCaffrey 52 yards rushing in the opening quarter on eight carries. This is his second reception. Gathers it. Shows that strength to go with the speed and gets about seven. And Love's got it. Stutter steps. He'll be dropped behind the line. Again, the big boys up front.
Illegal substitution. Offense. 12 people in the huddle. 5-yard penalty. Remains third down.
Christ from the pocket delivers down the field, a strike, and then the hit is delivered and the ball comes out. What
shoulder into his chest.
Ooh, Adams just has to do a matador and let it bounce dangerously. It'll roll dead at the 5-yard line. So Rose
more than watching him.
People tell us the same thing. So Jamal
on Twitter too
tests the middle. A short gain. See how adventurous Kennedy Polamalu.
Play a lot of different players to try to stay fresh. Kennedy.
Rosen at the goal line, delivers far side, complete. Catch made in traffic short of the first down by Jordan.
Showdown with Stanford and the Huskies.
Third and one now for the Bruins. Jalabo picks his way, has a first down, bounces it, and Soso. Tall, lanky, up. He sat out last week's game against BYU, but back today. And he's gotten the lion's share of the carries so far. They fake it to him, and Rosen rolls out of the pocket and scoots for a short gain before Eric Collins. Polamalu, totally different system than Mazzoni ran a year ago. And penetration, that's one of the backups. It's interesting. Empty backfield for Rosen on third and 12. Good protection. Goes downfield. Jordan Leslie, and it's just over his fingertips, and yet another overthrown deep ball for this Bruin offense.
Fire under it.
Kent gets this punt away cleaner than the first time. McCaffrey has to come up and fair catch it. Marcus Tuiasa. Meanwhile, Ryan Burns back in at quarterback. The starter returns after taking a series off and play action on first down. Hit hard as he delivers, high and incomplete again. Meanwhile, Schultz is getting punished for the quarterback delivering a couple of high throws. And on second down, he escapes, and he's not going to slide. That's not in Burns. And so far, Kirk on a third down play, McCaffrey out of the game. That's Marks, the fullback, to Burns' right. Snap it at two in the play clock. Burns from the pocket, delivers, strike. First down, Trent Irwin, the sophomore from Valencia.
At that time,
McCaffrey direct snap. Flips it back. Long throw from Irwin. They tried to get it back to Burns. The Bruins were all over, but here comes a fly.
For that.
Defense number 12. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
So the wild calf and then the pitch first couple games. This you expect to see. But McCaffrey has been running into a clogged middle so far. Tunnel worker
beat them. That's what UCLA is doing right now.
Burns cannot escape. Jacob Tuioti Mariner with the sack, and that is the
edge against the left tackle.
Sets up third and 15. Burns steps up, delivers a strike over the middle. A big shot delivered on Francis Owusu.
Rolling on the field was a catch and a fumble recovered by the defense. Prior play is under further review.
Getting back.
Two aspects during the play that were being reviewed. The ruling on the field was confirmed that the receiver caught the ball, became a runner. With respect to targeting, there was no targeting with the crown of the helmet. Therefore, the ruling on the field stands, interception, first down.
Wow. I don't know. The hit stands. It's a second turnover for the Cardinal. And Rosen with a play-action fake on first down has all kinds of time. Floats the ball downhill for Walker and overthrows everybody. So he decided, even though there's two defenders. Starks is the tailback on second and 10. And they fake it to him as Rosen rolls out, gets chased, gets it away, and the catch made by Ishmael Adams.
Nice. Sees it on video. He's going to be that much more frustrated.
14-yard gain, and a first-down handoff as Starks tries to slip away. I have to say, it's surprising to me the guys on the field missed it because it's right
guy.
Starks running left and runs into a wall of white jerseys. Kevin Palma, sideline. Buffs getting it done in Hudson. I don't care if Oregon's down. I don't.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
You can't dampen the enthusiasm.
It's been a lean 20 years for you. You got to take what you can get.
Third and seven. Rosen, another strike, and Adams makes a first down catch up near midfield. And the tack. First carry for Bolo Olorunfemi. It's a fun name to say. And sophomore from Clovis, very
short yardage.
They like their running backs. They'll kind of search for the hot hand. It's been mostly Soso Jamabo so far. But Starks and now Olorunfemi getting their turn as the Bruins try to impose their own
change. Their offensive philosophy much more physical.
They need a yard. Olorunfini. Powers easily makes the first down to the Cardinal 40. And Rosen play action. Wide open over the middle. Strike down inside the 15. Again, it's Iese who scored the touchdown earlier.
That's the one he missed. That's
Rosen on the roll, being chased. Throws for the end zone, climbing the ladder, but not coming down with it. No catch.
Metal at the goal line.
They went right after the backup, though, didn't they, Kirk? Now they'll test the middle and know where to run. Oh, the run for me just grabbed by big Solomon Thomas, the tough Texan.
He is.
Rosen looking left all the way, delivers in traffic, incomplete. And Bruin fans wanted a flag as Caleb Wilson was well covered there. There is none. Alameen Murphy, another backup. Canadian, the freshman kicker, on for a 27-yarder. 4-for-6 so far on the season. And son of the famous Canadian brewing family. Extend 1850, I think that's a little bit later. I think yeah, 7 or 8. That's a good guess.
Tangerine Bowl?
Short kick by Molson. Rector again. They haven't.
I think I remember the salad bowl being one back in the old days, right?
There's a few defunct ones, like the one that Corso. Corso ever coached in that one?
He played in it. He didn't coach.
This is Bryce Love on the handoff. And the Cardinal now not used to playing from behind. Yeah, it's only 7 points, but he burns. Incomplete again, broken up, getting a hand in there to knock it away. It was Nate Metters intended for
and kind of going toe to toe with his Stanford team.
Burns from the pocket, delivers across the middle, catch made, and battling hard for first down yardage is JJ Arcega-Whiteside.
Showing great effort there to get the first down.
So a minute 15, the Cardinals still have 3 timeouts.
Timeout, UCLA, that's their first.
So he enjoys the relationships with the players and challenging them.
Burns cannot escape. It's a short loss, but this
on from the left side.
Zach made the tackle, but he looks like he's ailing at the moment. Now a flag and a false start.
Start number 64 offense. That play occurred while the clock was running inside of 1 minute. It's subject to 10 second subtraction on the game clock.
So there's bad news and there's worse news.
Set the game clock to 42 minutes.
No, 42 seconds,
and
I think he means.
42 seconds, and the clock will start on my ready for play.
So back five.
They had moved the tight end over to help him.
McCaffrey picks his way for a short gain. Now they'll spend a timeout. What do? Ishmael Adams is 5 yards deep in the end zone. They receive the kickoff from Jake Bailey. And Adams will take it 3 yards deep and bring it out. And he'll be stopped short of the 20 moments ago. Sam spoke with Jim Mora.
Guys, you know, he's a second away from making something big happen, and so we've just got to continue to do what we're doing, and we're going to try our best.
Thanks, Coach. Appreciate your time.
And the catch by Walker on the edge spins free. Kenny Walker out across the 40. Hard to bring him down, and Rosen with a first down. I know Shaw's has they have depth, but those guys were starters for a reason. Rosen straight back hit, knocked down. Flying through is big old Solomon Thomas. Rosen this time feels the pressure again and cannot connect downfield.
Stayed up high. He just stayed down low, rather, and just missed the throw over the top.
And again, it was Thomas attacking Rosen. He rolls out this time and throws back. Catch made by Ayese. And the tight end having a big night, weaving across midfield. A huge gain, just a couple of yards short away from him on the kickoffs. He's made some fair catches on punts, and this one just going to zoom it into the end zone. If he wants to return that, he's going to have to go 5 yards deep.
The same concept, but I think you're going to see a little bit more of an aggressive mindset. Here, they're going right back to that ogre, that hawk look with a big lineman.
Got to hurry. Snap it at one, and McCaffrey squirts through. How about Jim Moore saying so far to Samantha by
because he knows sprinkling some play action looks.
McCaffrey got 6 yards on first down. Got it again. Makes the quick cut upfield, and they move the chains to the 35. Step up as the Cardinals try to mount a drive here. McCaffrey in the eye. He's got it. Tries to escape. Gets the edge. Christian McCaffrey, a stiff arm, and then scampers out after a 6-yard game. Cameron Judge forced him. Got 7 on first down, and now Burns from the pocket. Escapes, flips, a low pass. It's complete. He was very near the line of scrimmage. We let it go, but
in front of them, not just McCaffrey, but the entire Stanford
offense. Got it. So first down, and McCaffrey in the wild calf just navigates through heavy traffic. It looks like there's not going to be a crease. He said they're ready for it just in case he decides to do that. And McCaffrey again, just plowing straight ahead. He shows the power in those legs and makes.
Got man to man.
Got to hurry. McCaffrey again for a third straight time. Doesn't quite have first down yardage. It'll be fourth and a yard.
I really thought offense. I thought he called the third down play.
Bailey just drops the point and kicks the backspin. It's a high kick. Adams lets it bounce. And they've done this again and again and again. It can't be an accident. I meant worthy team. Stanford is best equipped, you'd think, coming into this, but down by 7, midway third quarter. Bruins are backed up and
offense, number 11, half the distance to go, remains first down.
And again, inside the game, we already have the 2 turnovers for Stanford, which led to the 10 points. This is a big series for Rosen.
Starks, the tailback, takes the ball 3 yards deep and works out to the 2. Would you be adventurous? Rosen in the shotgun. Will fire at far side. There's a cushion over there. Completion made. Stretching for the first down yardage is Jordan Lasley.
Yeah,
You fake it to Starks. Pitch it near side and Walker. Can he make a man miss? No, but he does have another first down to the 25. Some tempo now for the first time tonight from the Bruins here. And Starks, they'll use it periodically. Moore believes that rather than
throwing it to the outside, he had 2 throws, and that time he ran the football with Starks.
And now Starks is hitting the backfield. They came flying in there. Phillips and Dix, if you want to follow him on Twitter. It was not horrible on that play. From the Stanford perspective, 3rd down and 8. The snap is low, and Rosen scoops it up, tries to make something, heaves it dangerously, incomplete. But the penchant to never
comes up with the interception.
Austin Kent, the lefty, boots it away. It's a low kick. McCaffrey again stays away from it, kind of claps his hands in frustration. Hasn't had an opportunity yet to make it.
Colorado Buffs up in
Utah. You got to give it to the Vols, though, just based on history and the way they came back. Keeper Burns, the first sort of designed run, and he gains 9 yards before Pickett hit a big jumbo formation. They shift out. McCaffrey collects it, possibly a miscommunication, knocked down hard at midfield. Burns seemed to turn the other way.
At UCLA.
In motion, the tailback, Love into the slot. Now he's got him on the end around, and there is no one in the blue jersey there. An escort for Love down the sideline. They tried to rip at the ball, but he keeps it and gets. Picks his way patiently, cuts it back. Again, the Bruins crowd him. Kenny Young, defensive star so far for UCLA, there again. Half snaps before this game, a whole bunch tonight. Burns back in on 2nd and 9, knocked down at the line of scrimmage. And that's Nick Terry, the backup, to the right side of the formation. McCaffrey to the far left, split out wide. Crowd as loud as they've been all night. Play clock at 3. Burns, a screen look, now scrambles for his life, heaves it out of bounds. Excellent penetration. Hollins pressured him. 7 earlier. And this is from that same distance to cut the lead to 4. And he slides it through. So Stanford drives it 50 yards in 6 plays. has that feel tonight. Adams, again, very deep to receive the kickoff from Bailey. Drives it low and deep and through the end zone. This is the tailback. But Rosen goes straight back, looks left, and delivers incomplete. That is one of the drops that have played. Safa not in. Rosen flips it far side. This is Austin Roberts in the big tight end. Slips the tackle. Stretches. It'll be third and short now. First catch for the Sox.
Down with a ball in his running back stomach.
The Woods have been pretty good on third down. 5 for 10 tonight. And Rosen from the pocket delivers wide open. Catch made. And this is Caleb Wilson, one of the young tight
up front, to give him that time that he needed.
Wilson, the son of Chris Wilson, who coaches with the Eagles. He's a USC transfer. And a short gain here for Jamabo on first down. Jamabo spun around, but still going. And Soso pounds away. It'll be third and about four.
But they tighten up their coverage.
Five receiver empty backfield. You got two running backs lined up as receiver. Rosen flushed, fires, across the middle, and another drop. That was Ishmael Adams, who back asking for quiet. Gotta hurry. Rosen cannot escape. Looked like he wanted to make a desperation heave. Decided.
Josh Rosen, that is a big play right there to remember, depending on the outcome of the game.
Chose my field position, and Mora gambled. And now a jumbo formation for the Cardinal on first down. McCaffrey again. Just a lot of humanity. He's not able to get anything. Dropped for a loss by Tack McKinley. Created by the College Football Playoff Foundation. To learn more, visit cfpfoundation.org. Fourth quarter beginning in the Rose Bowl. UCLA up by four. Stanford ball. Second and 11. And McCaffrey again slips a tackle, picks his way, and darts up near midfield.
One thing cool about
Burns out, and McCaffrey trying to find a crease, just does get one. Jayon Brown wrestles him down. That kind of tackle, Simba.
He can hit and go the distance at any moment.
He got the first down. He's out, and Bryce Love spells him, and the speedy back just slippery. Navigates for nine.
McCaffrey.
Love averaging 10 yards a carry so far tonight.
I like his look.
As McCaffrey lined up in the slot there. Flag down as Burns looks for McCaffrey on a wheel route, but overthrows him. We'll check the marker, which is right at the line of scrimmage. A wheel route.
Formation. Offense. Five players in the backfield.
So the flag and a Stanford player is down.
5-yard penalty. Remains second down.
I think they had Michael Rector, who is line.
Yards away.
I think Ryan Burns is seeing a couple safeties that are back. You know, when they have two safeties back, you got to be able to run the football.
Give it to McCaffrey. And McCaffrey slithers for a first down at the 32. Well, they move the chains. Nice year down there in Fayetteville.
Chris, you got a chance. There's no safety behind there. At some point, you got to take a shot.
They really haven't pressed the ball downfield very much with Burns tonight. He's yet to explode for a big play yet. 13 yards is longest.
I just feel like they're waiting for that moment to try to go downfield.
McCaffrey takes the handoff and is knocked down again by Jayon Brown. That's a terrific one-on-one battle. Bruins brings some pressure. Burns stands and overthrows. Really no one open. Pair of 37 yarders tonight. This from 44 to cut the lead to one. He kicked it right in the laces, yeah. But still knocked it right through. And Ukrapina, a terrific pressure lead here. 10:55 to play. Again, no chance for Ishmael Adams. Bailey has been booming his kickoffs.
Help Stanford to get into field goal range. Let's see how they set up this drive.
Straight back on first down. over the middle. No drop this time. The catch is made by Nate Iesse. The touchdown scorer tonight has been a really reliable.
Great throw.
Now a first down handoff to Starks, who picks his way. He makes so many throws in the game, you go, wow.
Yeah, there it is.
See what
a gutsy call right across the middle on first and 10.
It's a second down handoff. Starks hammers forward. He's near first down yardage at the Cardinal 45.
Is if they can get a win, that's all he's going to care about.
Just short, third and about a foot. And on the run for me, spins and twists for a first down. And UCLA hoping to do to Stanford what the Cardinal have done so often, which is on first down now. And Rosen is on the line on first down, flips it short again, and again it's a essay. They have not accounted for number 11 all night. Targeted five times, five completions. Another run for me, first down carry. Doesn't this look like a Stanford team kind of
movement by the right guard from UCLA?
False start at 69, offense, 5-yard penalty, main second down.
Another reminder, this
there. Step for step right there with the Cardinal.
Rosen has time, delivers another strike in traffic, and Darren Andrews, no drop this time. Those testosterone calls, you challenge the Stanford D-line on third and two. Yes, you do. All the run from you, though. Stop for no gain. Flying in there with Zach Huffpower from the...
driving into Stanford territory, deep into territory.
Played for the Hillsboro Hops a year ago. Here he is. Back with the Cardinal, that was a big stop, you're right. It's from 35 yards. Molson, the freshman. And he threads it right there. Excellent field goal kicking by one veteran and one freshman tonight.
True freshman.
Better team away from home. And a good team against ranked opponents, just not top 10 opponents. McCaffrey is up to receive this. They shifted his position because the Bruins were kicking off very short. That time McCaffrey, for the first time, able to take a kick. Six to play, and the Cardinal lead a touchdown to prolong the win streak against the Bruins. Burns from the pocket. Finally takes a downfield strike and overthrows Irwin. He was covered by Fabian Moreau.
You and I at the break.
By Russo, which he was hit in the head and fumbled. It's their longest pass play. This is McCaffrey again, picking his way and driving forward again. Gain it. McCaffrey. No, Burns pulled it, and the big quarterback lunges near the 40. Well, they spotted a first down.
But losing that timeout, see if that ends up costing them.
You got all those huge bodies. You got an all-world running back. You don't try to get
but
a half yard
line
here.
Line of scrimmage has been neutralized most of the game. If you go for it, miss it, the game's over.
Adams hobbles it and has to fall on it, a near disaster.
Because he'll throw it.
It's Walker who comes in motion. Olorunfemi runs into a wall and gets nothing. Solomon Thomas has had a good ball game for the Cardinal.
Stanford again going to hold on to those two timeouts. Wait, a couple possessions?
Olorunfemi again tries to bounce. Does. Breaks a tackle in the open field. Olorunfemi will be knocked out of bounds up near the 40. That's inside of 3.5. First down carry, gets 2 yards, and the play clock will begin. Don't have to snap it again till in
defense, and you just got to assume the run.
Another one for me again, using that left side, and it'll be third down. Now we'll see if for me is the back. And Rosen rolls out, delivers, near side, catch made, and it's Eldridge Massington. Knocked out of bounds. It's a couple yards. Be shocking if they just punt the ball to number 5 and let him have a return. Instead, they crowd him. He makes a fair catch and he draws a flag.
Opportunity to catch a kick. Number 9 on the kicking team. 15-yard penalty. First down.
That's the right call. I mean, actually,
we'll have to take some chances here. And Burns on first down does throw it far side. Wide open. Catch made by Irwin. And already they're in UCLA territory. Burns from the pocket, nobody open. Scramble, still looking, and throws a high ball. Incomplete. Arcega-Whiteside went up high, but... Fake it to McCaffrey. Burns fires a low throw. That time they're working Whiteside again, and Arcega Whiteside. Burns pressured a bit. The timing was off on that as a starter, the first one on the road. Remember, Burns steps up, delivers a high throw. Irwin climbs up and makes the catch inside the 20. Resulted in a first down.
And he gets out of bounds to stop the clock.
Empty backfield, and Burns rolls, delivers, broken up. You're right into traffic. You're trying to get it to Rector, but McCaffrey pointing out to the quarterback something he saw. And McCaffrey delayed release. Burns delivers far side, complete again as Irwin Wadu stops him.
Now you need
to sub now if they choose to. They don't. Third and three. McCaffrey.
Wow, gutsy call. Gutsy call. If he doesn't pick up that first down.
Please reset the game clock to 32 seconds, and the game clock will start on my signal.
Every second counts. Every inch counts in this situation.
The ground.
Burns lofts it. Arcega Whiteside goes up. Touchdown, Stanford. And the Cardinal take the lead with 24 seconds to go there. Unless they can conjure a miracle, it's going to be a ninth consecutive loss to Stanford. Ucapina just sneaks the extra point through. That was big as it moves the lead to three.
Arcega Whiteside comes into this game. And
these 24 seconds, Bruins will have a couple of timeouts. And they're going to kick it to Adams, who can be very dangerous in that position, but is dropped down at the 22. So 20 seconds to go. Rosen's got a big arm, and Kenny Walker, Ishmael Adams, definitely very speedy. Stanford rushes four and flushes Rosen, who delivers to Andrews, who was left completely alone on the sideline and scoots across the 45, 10 seconds to play. Got a good leg.
I would have a crossing route. Try to work some of the receivers downfield, and one guy come across the middle at about the 35, 40-yard line.
Rosen lofts it downfield. Walker running free, almost made the catch. Just closing in was Justin Reed. Middling inside their own 15. Rosen's got a big arm. Can he get it to the end zone? Buys time, launches, hit from behind. Ball comes loose, picked up by Alfieri, and he's going to roll to the end zone. With triple zero, Solomon Thomas picked it up after Alfieri knocked it loose, and a significant play to some as Stanford punctuates this win with a defensive score. Wow. And the pain continues for Mora and the Bruins against their rival.